Hey guys, I got a request to do the sad trombone sound effect. So to do this, you're going to need a plunger mute and a trombone, obviously. Hold the plunger mute in your left hand and put it over the bell like that, and you can hold the bell resting on your left hand. And you're basically just playing three notes, and chromatic notes going down the slide in first, second, third, and fourth. I'm just choosing D, C sharp, C, and B natural just because I like those notes.
Yeah.